So now we've come to this question of showers. And of course, showers, Paul, are a lot more popular now than they used to be. In fact, I think most people prefer a shower almost. I do.
Absolutely the case. And we're certainly seeing now there's a growth in the market for, we've not come up with the right phrase in the market yet, but it's a growth to almost bath out, shower in. And that's what we're seeing in the refurbishment market. More and more people are going for larger showering areas because, as you say, people prefer to shower now. And it's about water conservation, but it's also about speed and ease of use. That's the fact of the matter. So certainly in terms of shower enclosures, again, you've got a wide choice. There's a massive range out there of different shower enclosures, be it with doors or without doors, walk-in styles now, pivot styles or quadrant styles in the corner of a room. So there's a whole different range of products available to you. And again, it comes down to your bathroom, what's right, what's the space available and what'll fit.
So basically, you can't just go in and say, look, I want no shower tray, I want a huge door, whatever. You have to look at the space and work out where it can fit.
Absolutely the case, yeah. What's right for the room, what's right for you and your lifestyle again. You know, and that's before we get into the whole other area now, shower enclosures, of course, which is wet rooms. Because again, we're seeing the growth in wet rooms now, which is no shower tray and a ceramic floor with a specialist grate in the middle and all the rest of it, which again is, you know, with people seeing in the hotels, or seeing them on holiday, and more people now are looking for that look. So there's a whole new area there to look at as well.
Right,
so
I think we may come back to wet rooms actually, because again, that's very, very popular at the moment, as you say.
And
I'm always a bit scared of them myself. I'm scared if I leave something on the floor, it's going to get wet.
Yeah, there is that.
But no, definitely. We'll come back to wet rooms. I think it's a whole subject on its own. But the subject of showers comes back to the original thing, which is choose your space and what you want to do in it.
Absolutely the case. What's right for you, what's right for your bathroom and your lifestyle. Absolutely the case.